smell like bleach. I could travel where I want. I'm a custom clean custom. It ain't custom, I don't come. Feed the bird to the truck. I scream my bevoir to the stewardess. Border control, that's some stupid shit. Staying at home, I hate runaway love. But I'm no ludicrous. Sipping on mint tea. Take my shoes off, then we take off. Then I snooze off until I land where I'm full brand. And I wake up at the droop off. Got my passport and my weak hand. I'ma cool off, get a sweet tan. Loafers filled with beach sand. Recline till it's time to peace sign. Fuck all the chains for the cars, get a passport. See the world, open your eyes to your back. Hurt niggas get bread and won't leave shit as backwards. Start with your feet, then a card in the airport. Get out your bubble gum, blow up horizons. Sun, sled in the Alps, or go to the Missoula or tour in Japan. I go scuba in Cuba or land in the Pearl Jirai. Got the Brio, Shibata, and Como. It matches my peak coat. Oversee to see all the things that you could see. Like them languages I speak out in Perry for a week. Take my nephews out to Nice. They like who? I'm like we.
I might buy a boat. Depends if Capri got space, don't really need one. I could go in the wintertime, baby, I bleed some. Find another nigga like me, cause I ain't seen none. Pull up in that, whatchamacallit. Played a couple demos at Madison Square Garden. And tell them motherfuckers that Sony I'm not calling. I'm plotting on the Billy Chili in my garden. Yo.
I admit it. We just been playing with you niggas, man.
French Waltz, she said she liked the voice, and I'm like, which one? I got two, hun. Look, catch me in my other crib. That's my AKA. Hurricane proof, all the view, shit like a baby. The fuzzy hat, ascot, passport, got tattoo. Slim nigga, big dick with a fucking gap tooth. The way he been, call me Mr. Always with shit you never seen. In that mansion, living single, bitch, I'm Maxine. Niggas are your standard, shouldn't talk. Give a fuck about your thoughts.
Okay, now you understand what we came here to do, right? Oh yeah, me, I go to the name of DJ Drama. And on my side, that's Tyler Baudelaire, a.k.a. Bunny Hop, a.k.a. the creator. Call me if you get lost, suckers. We didn't come to play with you, niggas.
Look, tried to take somebody, bitch, cause I'm a bad person. I don't regress shit because that worth it. In the end, she picked him. I hope when they fuck in, she still thinking of me cause I'm that perfect. I'ma get that deep text when it first surfaced. Better send it to my ego cause that shit hurtin'. Hope y'all shit working. I'm a psycho, huh? I don't give a fuck. You left my heart twerking, moving, losing. Grip on my doings. Eyes is crying on the jet cruising. About to spend millions just to fill voids up. Drama, I need you. Can you turn the noise up? 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 Nigga, my heart broken. Remember, I was rich, so I bought me some new emotions and a new boat, cause I'd rather cry in the ocean. It's tea, baby.
I tried to tell y'all.
I don't even like using the word bitch. You sounded cool.
Rolls Royce, pull up. Black boy, hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father. Didn't.
Hold up!
Oh my God, I've never seen nothing like this.
That's what my mom was saying. She was crying and shit. She was just like, this shit is beautiful. It's a beautiful moment. You always keep the picnic blankets in the back because you never know.
You never know where the fuck you end up at.
Okay. Now we ready.
Rolls Royce pull up. Black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father. Didn't pull out. MSG sell out. Fuck these niggas yap bout. Whips on whips, my ancestors got their backs out. Too far, 500 stacks for the hood. Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish a nigga would rest. Do it like I, this the wish a nigga could face. They ain't getting paper like they should
waste.
Niggas ain't really on, it's like a shitty on. I hit Drizzy and told him I had a milli for him. I own my company's full, told him to keep the loan. I took that gold bitch home, niggas was big mad. I put that bitch on the shelf to let it ventilate. And bought another car, cause I ain't know how celebrate. That big boy, that big bitch for all weather. It never rain in K Cali, came with an umbrella. Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out. Shout out to my mother and my father, didn't pull out. MSG sell out, fuck these niggas that bout. Good credit score, this car really can't max out. Too far, 500 stacks for the hood. Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish you never would. Did it lift your face, man, I wish you would. Nice sweating, you tall, LA's too warm. My nigga tall, look like a bitch, I call him Mulan. Solid colored emerald on finger, the size of two tons. Niggas cannot fuck with performance, a magic nuance. That's my nuance, used to be the widow. Used to laugh at me, listen to me with their ears closed. Used to treat me like that boy, Malcolm in the middle. Now I'm zero.
Shut your ass up.
You nigga, don't you forget it.
When I rise to the top, tell me right now, tell me right now, I'll show you something. If I rise to the top, tell me right now, it's greater than some, I'll show you something.
Like Chicago, so I win. I can do this shit with my eyes closed. Can't tell the difference like Michaels, but a lie go. Yo, they go again. They tried to boycott Tim, but he didn't dim. He started from the bottom, and they went to fall off like he skipped autumn and spring, summer winds. Look, you tell me I can't, I tell you I can. You tell me I can't, I do it again. Reversing the job like blowing a fan. No matter which way you look at it, understand it's plugged in. You tell me it's 9 lives, I'm pushing it up 10. You tell me to do 5, I'm pushing a buck 10. I might just cut off the brakes and aim for the sidelines. For you nothing ass niggas are screaming out, fuck him, fuck them.
When I rise to the top, tell me right now,
it's gonna hurt while I'm to the top.
Tell me right now, I'll show you something.
It's gonna be a little painful for
when
you.
When I rise to the top, tell me right now,
they gotta love it.
It's greater than some, oh, I'll show you something.
I'm talking about the tippy-tippy
so
your ladder will never allow you to get to these heights.
Please just stay, please don't go. Please just stay, please don't go. Please just stay, please don't go yet. Please just stay, please don't go yet. Please just stay, please don't go yet. Please just stay.
Met you on a Saturday, knew it was something. Soon as you spoke it, I fucking across the table. Don't think anybody noticed. You asked me if I was coming, the city you from. Maybe we should kick it, I was interested. That would be dumb if I deny. Long legs, good ears, great taste. Smell good, sense of humor, obvious. A good face, and we clicked. We was at each other's hips, I ain't even wanna fuck, cause your presence was enough. You and I make sense, you stayed back at my telly. We was chatting till morning, the vibrations was heavy. I wasn't drowning, they yawning. That's when I told you my feelings. You told me you felt the same, but you got homie you dealing with. Damn, I didn't know. That's a bit unexpected, but I get it. It's whatever. Least I could do is respect it. We still gon' kick it and chill.
checking like nothing could ever stop it. The problem is he my friend, but if I'm honest, I'm really hoping you drop him. It's morals I really have, it's lines I could never cross. But you got something that make all them good intentions get lost. I try to keep it together, never felt this way. We spent about 2 weeks together, only skip one day. And they say bros over hoes, I'm like, nah, hey, I would rather hold your hand and have a cool handshake. But whatever, we still could be friends, it could still be chance. I'ma play it cool, we got something we cannot pretend. It's like starting a race, and then when you take off, they like, no, no, it's not an end. It was too late and shit. FaceTiming, it ain't about nothing. You laughing, packing your luggage, it's nothing incriminating. But please delete all discussions. You hit me with the look and reply like, duh, bitch. Don't want your man to think that we creeping behind his back. Cross the line, cross the line, cross the nah, we never did that. Though I haven't seen him in months, shit is rare, he never hit back anyway. Convince him to bring you to me so we could kick it right in front of his lenses. Nothing hit his malicious. You sat by me in that movie, we went outside for them doobies. We walking off when we talk, man, that nigga not fucking stupid. He see it, he know it's something. We frontin' like ha ha ha. Whenever we ha ha ha, we subtly press his buttons, not on purpose. But man, I found my purpose. If I fucked our friendship up for you, I think it's worth it. But nah, I can't do that. That nigga don't deserve it. And plus, y'all got depth. I'm just a nigga on the surface, for real. Surface. I said surface, like, cause they got roots. Like, I'm the new nigga, but you know, they be fucking. Yeah, yeah. Didn't see you a couple weeks, think he wants you away from me. Know y'all argue about if you mad you met him before you met me. I feel guilty, but not as much as I should. I tried to have that self-control, but not as much as I could. I've been down for days, you in my city, and I can't see your face. I can't eat, knowing you with him and not at my place. I never been jealous of another man, especially when I have everything I want at hand, except you. You. You know I got every damn car, multiple cribs, but it's like, no, I want that. It's a feeling cause we twinning and we matching. You stayed in the car when I went on date with that actress. Whole time I'm eating, I couldn't wait to get back in the back at a call with you and talk about who we are. You told me when you with me, it's like heroin. Told me that your confidence went up since we befriended, and told me that you didn't wanna hurt him while we doing this. Told me this an awkward situation and you just wanna be through with it. This my perspective, this how I feel. I ain't fabricating nothing, I kept it real. I told you I love you and always will. And if he ever put his hands on you, promise I'd get him killed. True. 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 Yeah. Oh God, I love that girl. I'm a bad person. Like, I'm in the wrong. I'm a bad person. I had no ill intentions, though. Everybody got hurt. I got hurt. It's a shit situation. All the morals and power you have just vanish when a certain energy is near, and those feelings got so much gravity and it's out of your control. It made me realize that those don't know what they're doing either. We're all just children.